This year, they will push more activities to regain the public's belief. The year 2019 was extremely difficult time for YG Entertainment because the series of serious scandals made them lose the fans' trust. This company admitted lots of severe damage to both their reputation and profit, and became the focal point to be criticized by netizens. Therefore, in 2020, they need to focus on speeding up the work to regain what they lost. In the second shareholders meeting recently, YG Entertainment suggested many important strategies for this year. The meeting ended with two great schemes made by CEO Hwang Bo-kyung. First, continue to prompt the series of promotion for artists Icon, Winner, Blackpink, Big Bang with high-quality musical products. Especially, their projects were aimed towards not only Asians, but also the public all over the world. Music is YG's inherent strength and a key to keep their fans as well. Creating good songs is their survival mission in the upcoming time. Second, in 2020, YG will launch a boy group and a girl group. They have never launched such two new idol groups at the same time before. This is also a necessary step forward for them to compete with other competitors in the period of idol generation transition. As the fans know, the boy group is called Treasure 13 and the girl group is predicted to be named Baby Monster. Last year, YG got a disastrous revenue due to their scandal. Fortunately, the comeback performance of Icon, Winner, Blackpink, and Big Bang renewing the contract salvaged somewhat of the reputation for the big company.